Record-breaking crowds. Jeremy,
huge
thank you very
crowd.
Much.
Great yeah. day, yeah.
We'll see you in sports. Cincinnati's unofficial holiday is almost over. Almost. We have been covering Reds opening day all day, starting with the morning show. Then our live special covering the parade, which had nearly 160 entries and lasted more than 2 hours. And we continue tonight. Our Peyton Marshall is live at the bank, says some keep the holiday going.
That's right, Rob, and I love what you said, that it's almost over, because people here at the banks, they're still celebrating, and that energy is contagious. You know, we're talking about the amount of people who are here. We'll just take a look. I mean, you can see some fans are walking in here. You can see, look, just here at the banks, lots of people still coming out of bars, of restaurants. Although the Reds didn't take home a win for the game, they did win when it came to the success in the Cincinnati community with opening day. Reds fans bellowed cheers Thursday morning during the Reds opening day parade. As dancing, flipping, even bells, and numerous marching bands echoed their tunes down Ray Street.
Hey, hey.
But fans also made their voices heard as a sea of red filled every inch of space at the banks. Opening day for many Cincinnatians is a yearly holiday celebrated.
It was a great lifetime experience bringing my kids to opening day.
But the experience was overwhelming for fans like Leah Adams, who took her sons for the first time. Her son Draylen served as a reminder that opening day is about more than just baseball.
Being here with my family and the parade.
The parade was interactive for the entire community. The Reds fans weren't shy when it came to voicing their favorite floats.
The basketball.
Cheerleaders from different schools and stuff. It was really cute. And the horses, it was really pretty.
And I really love the Central Dance Team floats. Those are great. I love them so much. And that's the school I went to. So everybody here is just always like family.
Although the Pittsburgh Pirates beat the Reds 5-4, Cincinnatians carried confidence and optimism for the future of the team.
We're at least going to the playoffs, baby. We're going to the World Series. It's going to happen this year.
Indy and Stevenson is just like, they're the younger players and like, they're idols to me. I mean, they're professionals. They're so great. Good team characters to where they're going to fill in and lead the team. You'll never meet a Reds fan you don't like. I mean, we're here, we're loyal, we love our team, and I mean, go Reds, baby, come on.
And that confidence fans are carrying is no joke. You know, they didn't seem to really be bothered or taken back by the loss today. They're sure that it's going to be a good season for the Reds. You really got to just love the loyalty of the fans here. Reporting live at the banks, Peyton Marshall, Fox 19 Now.